In the widespread popularity of professional tennis, where talent shines a lot, few names have ignited as much intrigue and excitement in recent years as that of Jan Niksyna. At first glance, he may seem like just another promising player emerging onto the scene, but a closer examination unveils a tapestry woven with determination, versatility, and potential. Let's delve into the video while exploring the 10 most unknown facts about the famous tennis personality, Jan Niksyna. Starting off with number 1, a meteoric rise. Born on August 16, 2001, in the picturesque town of San Candido, Italy, Jan Niksyna's journey to tennis stardom has been nothing short of extraordinary. Growing up in a region not typically associated with tennis excellence, his ascent through the junior ranks was nothing short of meteoric. By the age of 18, he made history by becoming the youngest champion in the prestigious Next Generation ATP Finals, announcing his arrival on the global tennis stage with resounding authority.
Jan Niksyna, a winner on home soil.
Sinner's rise speaks volumes about his innate talent and unwavering dedication towards the sport. Despite lacking the resources and infrastructure of tennis powerhouses, his determination and work ethic propelled him to the upper sides of the sport, earning him recognition as one of the most promising young talents in the tennis world. Moving off with number 2, a multifaceted athlete. You think Sinner only plays tennis? Hey, absolutely not! What sets Sinner apart from his peers is not just his prowess on the tennis court, but also his diverse athletic background. Before committing fully to tennis, he excelled in skiing, a sport deeply ingrained in the culture of his native South Tyrol region. This early exposure to a different discipline endowed him with a unique blend of agility, balance, and mental fortitude, qualities that have become hallmarks of his playing style. Sinner's ability to seamlessly transition from skiing to tennis highlights his versatility as an athlete. The skills and mindset he developed on the slopes have undoubtedly influenced his approach to tennis, giving him a competitive edge that sets him apart in the fiercely competitive world of professional sports. Number 3. Jan Niksyna is a student of the game. Despite his youth, Sinner approaches tennis with the wisdom and maturity of a seasoned veteran. Renowned for his analytical mind and insatiable appetite for improvement, he meticulously studies his opponents, dissecting their game with surgical precision. His dedication to his craft goes beyond mere talent. It is a testament to his relentless pursuit of excellence and his unwavering commitment to self-improvement. Sinner's analytical approach to the game sets him apart from his peers. While many young players rely solely on their physical abilities, he understands the importance of strategy and mental resilience in achieving success at the highest level. His willingness to continuously learn and adapt ensures that he remains a formidable opponent on any court, against any opponent. Number 4. Sinner is secretly a global ambassador. Beyond his achievements on the court, Sinner has emerged as a global ambassador for the sport of tennis. His affable demeanor, combined with a refreshing humility, has endeared him to fans around the world. Whether he's interacting with young fans or engaging in philanthropic endeavors, Sinner remains grounded, never losing sight of the values that have guided him on his remarkable journey. Sinner's popularity transcends borders and boundaries, making him a beloved figure in the global tennis community. His genuine humility and authenticity resonate with fans of all ages, cementing his status as not just a tennis player, but a role model and ambassador for the sport. Number 5. A bright future beckons. As Jan Niksyna continues to carve his path through the annals of tennis history, one thing remains abundantly clear: the best is yet to come. With each passing tournament, he further cements his status as one of the sport's brightest young talents, captivating audiences with his electrifying play and unwavering determination. While the road ahead may be fraught with challenges, there's little doubt that Sinner possesses the talent, tenacity, and resolve to conquer whatever obstacles lie in his path. Sinner's future in tennis is brimming with promise and potential. As he continues to refine his game and mature as a player, the tennis world eagerly anticipates the next chapter in his remarkable journey. Whether it's capturing Grand Slam titles or ascending to the top of the world rankings, one thing is certain: Jan Niksyna is destined for greatness in the world of tennis. Number 6. He's definitely a master of adaptation. One of the most intriguing aspects of Jan Niksyna's game is his remarkable ability to adapt and evolve on the court. Whether adjusting his strategy mid-match or fine-tuning his technique to suit different surfaces, Sinner showcases a versatility that belies his years. This adaptability has seen him excel on all court types. From the slow, grinding clay of Roland Garros to the lightning-fast grass courts of Wimbledon, cementing his status as a true all-court player. Sinner's ability to adapt to various playing conditions speaks volumes about his mental acuity and versatility as a player. His capacity to adjust his game seamlessly to different surfaces and opponents positions him as a formidable force in the tennis world, capable of thriving in any environment. Number 7. He had a mentor's influence. Behind every great athlete lies a mentor who played a pivotal role in shaping their journey, and for Jannik Sinner, that mentor is none other than Riccardo Piatti. A renowned tennis coach with a keen eye for talent, Piatti took Sinner under his wing at a young age, imparting invaluable wisdom and guidance that would prove instrumental in shaping his career. Under Piatti's tutelage, Sinner honed his skills and refined his game, laying the foundation for the success that would follow.
But I explain one. I'm stay here because I want that is going up.
Piatti's influence on Sinner's development cannot be overstated. His guidance and expertise provided the young player with the tools and knowledge necessary to navigate the challenges of professional tennis, shaping him into the player he is today. Number 8. He's a gentleman of the game. In an era where on-court antics and displays of petulance are all too common, Jannik Sinner stands out as a beacon of sportsmanship and class. Whether he's shaking hands with his opponent after a hard-fought battle or graciously accepting defeat with dignity and grace, Sinner embodies the values of respect and fair play that lie at the heart of tennis. His unwavering commitment to integrity and sportsmanship serves as an inspiration to aspiring athletes around the world, reminding us all that true greatness is measured not only by victories but by character. Sinner's exemplary conduct both on and off the court sets a standard for sportsmanship that all athletes would do well to emulate. His demeanor and attitude reflect a deep respect for the sport and its traditions, earning him admiration and respect from fans and fellow players alike. Number 9. His presence as a Renaissance man. Beyond his exploits on the tennis court, Jannik Sinner is a true Renaissance man with a diverse range of interests and talents. From his love of music and literature to his passion for outdoor pursuits like hiking and mountain biking, Sinner embraces life with a zest and enthusiasm that transcends the confines of the tennis court. This multifaceted approach to life not only enriches his own experiences, but also endears him to fans who admire his authenticity and joie de vivre. Sinner's broad range of interests and hobbies reflect a well-rounded personality that extends beyond his athletic achievements. His curiosity and passion for life serve as a reminder that there is more to success than just athletic prowess, inspiring others to pursue their passions with equal fervor. Number 10. Well, this one is pretty sure that it is known to all. Jannik Sinner is on his way to becoming a tennis champion. Every season, he gets closer to reaching his full potential and becoming one of the best players ever. Even though the journey is tough, Sinner has the talent, determination, and strength to overcome any challenges. Let's enjoy watching him grow and celebrate the rise of a future champion.